Hello my friends, I am very happy to present you our new crochet magazine, JT House Issue 2 about making Blouse Sonia. Inside of this magazine you will see information about Blouse Sonia. From the first loop to the last stitch you will see how to create this awesome project. And I want to show you closer our magazine and also very important information during this month from 11 till 29 of November. You can use big discount up to 20% for hard copy of our new crochet magazine and for VIP packages. So don't miss out this great opportunity and visit our store. You can use a link below this video and there you will see a lot of VIP packages, a lot of beautiful yarn kits. I am sure you will find something special for yourself. Just right now we are using new machine, so we have another cons, but all the time you will see that each kit has four different colors, a really amazing combination of colors, and they will allow you to create really fantastic lace for your blouse Sonia. This magazine we made on high quality paper. You can see it looks really awesome. Also, I made high quality schemes in special program. Also, I made detailed instructions in English and fantastic photos just to give you more inspiration. Yes, here you can see three VIP packages that I will show you today closer. We have also samples of lace Sonia for each kit. It's really interesting to see approximate what you can get because it's just a very small sample, but here you can see this all colors together in the lace. And let's start and I will show you closer everything. Here you can see first lace, this kit that we have at the left, four different colors, very bright orange. Also here we have terracotta and brown color. It looks fantastic. You can see this a little bit shiny, very soft. These colors are special and very bright. Okay, now I will tell you how you can make lace like this. First, in instructions you will see that you need to start from three cons. We need to join three threads together. For example, we can start from very light color and next go to the most dark. You will make few rows by using this three cons. After, you need to cut one thread and join another color. You will join new color and by using these three threads you will continue your work and you will make few rows. This all information you will see, yes, in our instructions and also in video tutorials. Next, you will cut again one thread and join this color. And you will work with these three cons. And yes, you will have just part of lace made by using these three cons. After, you will again cut one thread and join third con in the same color. By using, yes, three cons in one color, you will create few rows. Next, you will cut this one thread and join very bright red color. And you will continue your work by using these three cons. Will be very interesting. Next, again, you will cut one thread and join second con in very bright red color. Will be really intensive lace, very beautiful, silky, you will see this. And after, you will cut again one thread and next few rows you will make from these three cons in the same color, very beautiful one. After, we will cut one thread and join this brown color and you will have new combination of colors, brown and two red threads. And by using these cons you will create few rows. Again, we will cut one red color and join second brown. So we will have two cons in brown color and one red. And after, the last step, you will cut red color and join the last con in brown color. In total, you will use three cons in the same color and by using them you will create the last part of lace, the last few rows. And during the work will be very interesting. You will see this amazing result and your lace will be incredibly beautiful with transition of colors. You will see this. This whole process is really fascinating. So next, I will show you another thread. You will see another variant. This one is really perfect for someone who loves to wear something very bright, yes. After, you can see very special lace. Just look to these colors, white, also lemon, yellow, gold. Fantastic. Looks very rich. And for summer, for sunny weather, is just incredibly beautiful. Also silky, tender, a little bit shiny. Perfect. Now let's look closer to our threads. First, we have very beautiful white Italian viscose. Three cons, we can start from them. After, second color that we will use step by step, we will join step by step. We have lemon, very nice color, looks like this. Three cons, each con has 50 grams, so 150 grams we have in total. After, we have very interesting, it's gold with metallic, looks really fantastic. Three cons, and the last color is gold, dark gold, you will see this. Right now, very bright and dark gold. Three cones like this. Each cone has 50 grams. Very beautiful. And the last lace is fantastic. Just look, we have here very bright orange and slowly we go to this purple colors. It's really amazing. Just look to this fantastic lace. I love it, this variant of lace. And we have four different colors. Now, slowly, I will show you step by step all these threads. Let's start. So first we can start from light orange, three cones, looks like this, 50 grams each cone has. After we have more bright orange color, looks like this, very interesting, also three cones. After we have very beautiful purple color, I will show you now closer, looks like this, very nice color. And the last will be very intensive one. And the last color you can see right now, very intensive purple, dark color, three cones, 50 grams each. In total 600 grams we have in each yarn kit. So this kit is really enough to create even big size of this blouse. I want to tell you that inside of this magazine you will see also information how to create this blouse in different sizes. So I think it's very useful. So my friends, thank you so much for watching this video. If you want to place your order, you will see link below this video. You can use discount during November. Yes, so don't miss out this great opportunity. I wish you gorgeous crochet results, big inspiration, and see you very soon at the new videos. Bye bye for now.